back of the auditorium, out in the lobby, we have some of the extra pound cakes and the cookie pies that were left over from the cookie pie and pound cake sale. The profits from all of that is going towards the music that we are performing this evening and also the rest of the year.
Thank you.
once in a while. The group that is behind me for the second year in a row now received a superior rating at the solo ensemble contest held this past year down at Xavier University with the firefighter that we just did for you. We're extremely proud of being able to do this, especially when we are in the same competition level with Walnut Hills and schools like that, Anderson. So we're very proud of this particular group that is here.
Yes, I dug right. okay, Morales, now what do you feel? And I said nothing, I'm feeling nothing. And he said nothing, could get a girl transferred. They all felt something, but I felt nothing. Except the feeling that this improv was absurd. And I said, well, hey, it's only the first week. I'll do better next time. Second week, more advanced than we had to be. A table, be a sports car, ice cream cone. Mr. Carp, he would say very good, except Morales, try Morales all alone. So I dug right down to the bottom of my soul to see how an ice cream. Yes, I dug right down to the bottom of my soul, and I tried to melt. The kids yelled nothing. They called me nothing. And carp allowed it, which really makes me burn. They were so helpful. They called me homeless until I really Morales, I think you should transfer to girls' high. You'll never be an actress. Never. Went to church, praying Santa Maria, give me guidance. Give me guidance on my knees. Went to church, praying Santa Maria, help me feel it. Came up to the top of my head. Yes, a voice from down at the bottom of my soul. It was one. It said, that night is nothing. This course is nothing. If you want something, go find another class. And when you find one, you'll be an actress.
Thank you.
Next, we have Terry Tobergta.
Thank you.
heavier than the one we have. Mentioning that the music was not here for the next second selection. But I would like to thank all of the pianists that have worked with us this evening, Mark and Mike and Shannon and Joy and Amy, all of them. Change the order of the last three numbers and start with the Ave Maria. I'd like to just read a little something for you, give you a little bit of an idea of what the students will be singing. It's written by a Spanish composer in the Italian style in Latin. And we kind of took a little while to understand all of what that is. Give you a little bit of an idea. It's one of the many settings from the Mass, the Ave Maria. Heavenly Father, hear our prayer. We seek thee in supplication. We come to thee in our despair. For thou canst grant us thy salvation. Our lives are lost in thy affection. We dwell within thy love divine. O Father, render thy protection. Maintain and guard us ever thine. Heavenly Father, thy glory shines in heaven and earth. Heavenly Father, we come to thee. Amen.
Oh,
Jim Tobergta. thank you so much for your kind attention and for coming this evening. And hope to see all of you next Friday evening for the men's course from Bowling Green and then Saturday at contest. Thank you.